Hi guys, I'm refilming my last video because I had it on for at least a week, and then I was talking on Twitter, and turns out I had to watch this video because you can't even hear the music at the end. So, me filming it. This video is... Oh yeah. Sorry, I meant to do this video in my real accent. Instead of putting on one. I forgot. I'm just trying to remember all of it. The last video. I have removed the creepy dolls from the room this time. You may have noticed in the background there was a doll that apparently looked cute in the background. I've removed them. It's creepy. Sorry about that. So my nephew loves when I teach him dances for Lazy Town, so but other kids might like it too. So this video, as you might have guessed from that, is a Lazy Town tutorial. The video in my normal accent thing is Waterloo Road Fan Forever, who now goes as the Baddies. Wait to hear a whole video in my normal accent, and I didn't stick to it. I can tell I didn't. Plus, you can't even hear me through half of it, so I'll speak louder. TV's up for the music. Well, you should hear it. I'll just check that it's up. It's up. The volume's up. You will need it. So what I'm gonna do is, this is for younger viewers mainly, unless older viewers like Lazy Town too. No offense in that. This time you'll notice my arms aren't as red because my burn is going away. I noticed in the last one I just got sunburn. I think it was last weekend I filmed it. I just got sunburn last Saturday, and I filmed it last Sunday, I think, and arms were bright red. I think it's a mainly one, but you can see a bit here. Sorry if during it you see peeling skin anywhere. My shoulders were really bad. Probably didn't even notice that before I'm putting it out. So this video I won't crouch over in pain like I did in the last one. Because it hurt my arms. My sunburn, I forgot where it was, and I hurt myself. Sorry, I'm rambling on. What I'm gonna do is, sorry it's so dark in here, my bulb is dying and we'll have a spare. So I am going to try and speak up a bit in this video. Sorry, I keep slipping out my normal accent. I keep forgetting I'm meant to keep my real one. So I'll just move things off the floor, and then I will show you some moves from Lazy Town's Bing Bang, which any Lazy Town fan should have heard, because it's at the end of every episode. The music of it will be the old, for older fans, Juliana's version of Bing Bang. So it's just her voice. It's the only difference. And then that will be on at the end. I'll show you some moves in there. Sorry if you can hear that. Sorry, I tend to eat or drink and all my videos there. I'll just move things up the floor and then I'll move the camera around. That's it, I'm moving on from last time.
Really dark. I don't like it. The curtains open, TV's on, the bulb is on through, but it's rubbish. And it's dying. So, aye. You go.
So. Again for the baddies as she goes. These are one of the girls of the sorry, the label's still on. Sorry, on the last one I forgot to put when I stood back. I'm moving up the dots. Yeah. So, it goes. Wait, I'll just show you each stage and then I'll talk you through it. So it goes. They play a different guitar, finally with a flower and dance. Bang, bang, do this. They're going to get out so you can talk. So we need to get camera and take. Ow. So do we hurt myself? I just said. Please leave a comment. I don't know what you think. That is really the one so much in charge. Most places and dances, you will do that at some point. So, bang, bang, look at that, bang, bang. Don't want to get on, just quick step in, step out. Funny words. The same that's it. The step is when you arms. Doesn't really matter what just because I'm going to take a picture. Then it works. Bad, dig. Dig me good enough. Silly words that can be made. Okay, so it's. Sorry, camera's a bit off. Can I just see? Okay. So, and it's. Going down, dig a dig a dog. So then it's apart, but it's sometimes up here. Silly words. So this camera's really annoying me. I don't know, you should be the camera.
space. Okay? Simple. So that was three. That was very, very clear. Don't move it on. I know what to do, so I know what to do. So I'm confusing myself. So, it's a carry on thing. Okay. Another member was so we got the doing job together. For this one, it's all I've been. So I'm trying to get uni. So we go up to the uni jump. So one leg out doesn't matter what you're doing. You're not protecting. Just put one leg out, and the same arm, just punch up. There's no time. And then there we are. And then hop and switch. So we go up, do a little jump. So then the head on up and just jump. Simple. And it was moving around. So basically just moving in circle. Step forward, doesn't matter what you mean. So, one foot forward, spin on it, three foot forward, spin. Simple. So, it was moving, we put the hands together. So, that's either way, doesn't matter. Same thing. I'm supposed to simple. Down, and to the top. Turn around. So, start to do a walk. So, down. And then, cross your legs and spike. Turn around. I'm going to find this one that's on my own. So I will put the music on there. So here's the slide that's speaking before that. Sorry, I can't get music to stop there. Yeah, so it's just not normal to be there.
That's all there is to it. Thanks, and please call me. Please be nice. Thanks for your interviews. And I really, I know I kept slipping in and out of my accent, but I tried.